I'm now going to start refactoring this function based on the expectations we've identified. I've placed all the expectations in the top right corner here, and notice how I've placed a green checkmark next to the one we are passing, and red X's next to the ones we currently are not. I can now safely refactor this function because I have these tests here to tell me if I inadvertently break something. This process is called the red-green refactor cycle. I'll add a check to make sure the parameters being passed to the function are both of the type number. If they aren't, I'll throw a new error. This changes the results of our tests. This function now passes the first and second test, and I just need to pass the third test. Now, I'll be the first to admit this solution is pretty naive. It only applies to a very small set of use cases, but that's okay. Writing a perfect add function is not the point of this exercise. I just want to be confident I can safely refactor my function without breaking anything, and that's exactly what we've done here. If I check my test again, I'll see that they are all green. So assuming my tests are comprehensive, I can be confident that this function behaves the same way as it did before, but without the errors we initially discovered.